We're here to talk about a hot-button issue today, folks. And that's crime boss Hammerhead. It turns out that petty art thief...
You didn't need to call for backup. I really did. You don't think we can drive a guy a few blocks?
Have you seen what's going on out there? I don't trust anybody.
Moving. I'll stay on their tail in case anyone shows up without an invite.
We're moving this evidence to the new safe house later, too.
All clear so far.
What, are you trying to jinx us? Come on. Why take chances?
Because superstition is ridiculous.
We'll see.
Quiet so far. Maybe too quiet. Man, I wish there was someone around to hear me say that.
We've got company!
Hammerhead thugs. Always in the wrong place at the wrong time. I gotta keep that witness.
Losing? I feel like after a while I'd really get tired of losing. Maybe it's just me.
Incoming!
Could have gone badly. I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
That was too close. Let's get the witness to the backup safe house. DA can record his testimony there.
Spider-Man, how's the hunt?
Good. Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
Tired. Just finished calling my men's families. It was... hard. Good. But hard.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Don't worry. Okay. On to the Auerbach Theater. It's Don sitting time.
Really, Tree?
Dons must be inside. Looks like they're safe.
Hey,
we're safe. Great.
This is kind of an Imperial Guns only screening, guys.
Damn. I was not ready for that. All of a sudden, they just fucking started firing.
Sorry, fellas. Tickets are all sold out. They're those nice recliner seats, too.
We've got to go stop. One way or another.
Why'd Sable even make these Doug Dig things? I gotta come up with a better name for them.
Sure. What the fuck?
I'll teach you respect.
You know, if you just stayed home, you wouldn't have to pay so much for popcorn.
Is there really a turret up there?
Incoming!
Oh. Jesus Christ, calm down, guys. I'm just one man, alright? Chill.
I'll break your... There's too many men now!
Oh god, whoa, 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 whoa.
Nailed him!
Hope I'm dead. Oh my god, relax, dude.
Look out! We're gonna pound your face in!
Oh my god, I can't do anything. Please, sir.
More guys on the roof.
What the hell?
They've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? I've gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. Casual Fridays? The suits must be so constricting. You should try spandex.
I'm gonna tear you apart.
Yeah, fuck you.
Bombs are on a timer. Gotta hurry.
Oh.
One bomb down, one to go. Now they're on the other rooftop. Of course.
What are the rooftops? Oh. Oh, what?
More explosives. Gotta move fast.
Okay, dude.
Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker. Pick up the pace, Pete. Can't let those bombs explode.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. What?
Explosives. Gotta move fast. Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker.
Oh, man, you are.
Pick up the pace, Pete. Can't let those bombs explode. It's prepared. Yes, folks, yes, it's a triple play. The crowd goes wild. Okay, the Don should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case.
Can we get off the wall? Thank you.
Hope the Dons are okay and ready to find a new hideout. Guys, we really need to rethink your security set up. Right. Because of the digging tank things. Obviously.
Obviously.
Crap. This did not go well. Yuri, he got away. With the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sable tech he's been stealing? She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
You told me you would take
care
of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Crap. Great work, Pete. Just great.
Someone I wanted. Oh well. Can we undo it? Nope, nope.
Hey guys! It's me, obviously.
Really don't have time for this today, Screwball.
There's